Hi, I'm Tanis McDonald, and I'm out here in a polar vortex thinking about the importance of locally written poetry and plays to our literary landscape here in Grand River Country. On the next Watershed Writers, I'll be talking with multi-talented folk artist Janice Jo Lee about making art responsibly, about getting uncomfortable, and about how a radical choir changed her life. So join us, won't you? February 16th at 6 p.m. for Watershed Writers on CKWR 98.5 FM. What are we gonna-